All right, you too, man. I'll see you a little later. The kids are coming. The kids are coming out of the back.
Yeah.
I think so, yeah.
One more big round of applause for the teachers of Atlantic City High School.
Wait.
I'd also like to welcome the teaching staff of Seashore Leadership Academy. Big round of applause for them. Let's get ready to welcome the class of 2023. At this time, I'd like to welcome our American Sign Language interpreters, Inaya Feliciano and Angie Uzzarina, up to the stage. I would also like to welcome Olivia Kulikowski and Ari Darji with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Hello, I'm Olivia Kulikowski, and on behalf of the class of 2023, welcome to our graduation.
I am Ari Darji. Please join us in standing and raising the flag for the Pledge of Allegiance to the United States of America.
Never know when a new door will open to take you on the journey of your dreams. Supreme Court Justice Ketanji Brown Jackson.
Education is the most powerful weapon you can use to change the world. Nelson Mandela.
From my point of view, which is that of a storyteller, your life is already art, waiting, just waiting and ready for you to make it art. Toni Morrison.
Thank you. Good afternoon, teachers, administrators, friends, and families. It is a pleasure being here and honored as a salutatorian on this special occasion. Thank you for being here on this special day for all of us. From elementary to high school, graduation seemed forever away. Boy, was I wrong. I've been talking about this graduation since day one, and now we're here. Well, over the past 4 years, I thought what we do and accomplish defines who we are. For a long time, my identity and self-worth were determined by grades and college apps. Through my experiences in high school, the most meaningful and joyful moments weren't the grades or other academic achievements I chased so eagerly. The seemingly pointless experiences I had with my classmates and friends were actually my best memories. Have you ever heard someone tell you to always live in the moment? Well, I will say this to you all right now. Through my years in high school, I always had an intense look on my face that I never knew I had, thanks to my recent teacher who pointed that out before retiring. Well, this is a learning process for me, and it's also important for you all to know. Be happy in the moment and don't worry about the past or the future. Never worry about making mistakes or failing. Learning is a process we all go through in life. Before I say my final goodbyes, I would like to thank the people in the audience for all they did for me. To my teachers, thank you for being patient and sticking out to the very end to see how much I've grown over the years. To my friends out there and over here, thank you for understanding me the most when others couldn't. He's never made me feel alone nor stopped me from being ambitious. I will never forget the undeniable support of baby. Lastly, I'd like to thank my parents. Today, I have a purpose and a goal. Thanks to them. There are no words to express how grateful I am. Ma, baba. You show me actions and words what it means to never give up and to live your dreams under care, compassion, and love. As for you graduates, you may be ready to leave now. I know all of you are super pumped to take pictures rather than hear me say these boring speeches. I do too. But hear me out. We're all here getting our diplomas and wearing our caps and gowns. We finally earned it. I hope you take these memorable experiences with you and do well wherever you go and whatever you do. Congratulations to the class of 2023, and may you all succeed in the years ahead. Thank you.
Some days were calm and you were able to easily accomplish each task. Many of you encounter the rough ways of academic challenges, the pressure to excel with all of the exams and deadlines. Others of you witness the fluctuation of friendships, the rise and fall of emotions, and the constant battle to find your place in all of it. You all face many storms, some unexpected, some unforeseen, like the pandemic, the loss of a loved one, or a mental health challenge. Just as the Vikings of the past experienced setbacks and moments of doubt, you too face obstacles along your path. There were times when you stumbled, doubted your abilities, or felt like giving up. Yet, you found the strength to rise from those moments of uncertainty. And like Vikings, you adapted, you persevered, and you triumphed. You faced each challenge head-on and conquered each obstacle that stood in your way. Now, as you continue your journey, the expectation is that you will navigate the waters of college, careers, and personal aspirations with the same tenacity that got you here today. May yourselves always be filled with courage, determination, and resilience as you set forth on your next great adventure. Life has no limitations except for the ones that you meet. You are equipped with the skills, the knowledge, and resilience to conquer any challenge that lays ahead. We love you and we are proud of you. Viking pride, Viking strong. It is my pleasure to invite the class of 2023 valedictorian, Mr. Ronnie Rabaya, to the podium.
Good afternoon, Board of Education, faculty, family, and of course, the class of 2023. It is an honor to be able to stand here and speak on this momentous occasion. After 4 years of hard work, responsibility, and determination, we are now graduating. The day we have been waiting for, whether it was with excitement, anticipation, or dread, is finally here. And we can't deny that these 4 years have been memorable. We've made memories laughing with friends, stressing over grades, and who could forget attending class today? While we begin a new chapter in our lives, it's natural to look back at these memories and want to stay in the past. But I'm positive the future holds even better and more beautiful memories. I say this with certainty because this class is home to some of the most driven, intelligent, and creative individuals who can do anything. Together, we have made strong sports teams, amazing projects like the Cultural Arts Festival, and a variety of clubs ranging from math to mock trials. Students in this school have no problem helping each other when someone doesn't understand the concept, or banding together whenever they see something go wrong. I have seen this school expand its resources and progress into what it is today, and I couldn't be prouder of what we have accomplished. I also want to take this opportunity to thank everyone who made this possible. To the teachers and staff, thank you for being passionate about your job. Your guidance and teaching helped us grow into the people we are now. You pushed us to challenge ourselves, and for that, I am grateful. To the parents and family members, thank you for your endless support and encouragement. Without you, we wouldn't have the strength to push on and endure. I want to personally thank my family, who have always been there for me, always believed in me, and made every day easy. Words cannot describe how grateful I am for you guys. My thanks also extend to my friends. I couldn't have asked for better people to spend my time in high school. I want to close off this speech with a quote from Confucius. The man who says he can and the man who says he can't are both correct. This quote has helped me a lot, like when I begin an assignment the night it's due, despite having a week to start it. You know what I'm talking about, we've all been there. But we don't get through difficult situations with our heads down, saying things like, I can't do it, or it's too hard. No, we buckle down and tell ourselves we can do it, just as we did as freshmen when we first walked through these doors. And look at us now. The future will certainly hold good memories, but it also has many challenging hard times. It is important that we remind ourselves with unwavering confidence that we can do anything. Thank you, Class of 2023, for an amazing 4 years. I'd like to invite the Superintendent of Atlantic City Public Schools, Dr. Lakita Small.
Believe it, it can happen.
say this to you students. I don't want you just to make us proud. Make your families proud. Make yourselves proud. But always remember what you learned at Atlantic City High School. And lastly, fight your pride, fight your strong. Congratulations, and we wish you nothing but the best. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Small. Please welcome the Mayor of Atlantic City, the Honorable Mayor Marty Small, Sr., Class of 1993.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
It is a great day here in the city of Atlantic City. Can we say great day?
Great day.
Yes. Great day. I'm Mayor Marty Small Sr. I'm Mayor of the great city of Atlantic City. And I'm so happy to be here today to speak to one of the most litest classes in the history of Atlantic City High School, the class of 2023.
Thank you, Mayor Small. Please welcome seniors Ahmed Mukash and Denise Maria Mejia to the podium.
Good afternoon. I'm
Ahmed Mukash. And I am Denise Maria Mejia. Educator Rita Pearson stated, every child deserves a champion, an adult who will never give up on them, who understands the power of connection and insists that they become the best that they can possibly be. With Mrs. Pearson's words in mind, the class of 2023 would like to congratulate Mr. Thomas Wiggins as the Teacher of the Year at Atlantic City High School. Thank you for doing such an amazing job for us.
The class of 2023 would also like to celebrate Ms. Michelle Farrell, the Education Service Professional of the Year. Thank you, Ms. Farrell.
And I am Paul Tran. And Michael says, the best teacher lodges an intent not in the mind, but in the heart.
At this time, the class of 2023 would like to thank the following staff members for their years of dedicated service.
Mrs. Mary Irene O'Neill, sign language interpreter.
Mr. John Lucci, paraprofessional.
Ms. Denise DeMayo, paraprofessional. Mr. Kevin Gilbert, custodian.
Ms. Michelle Carpenter, security officer.
Mrs. Jennifer Jamison, media specialist.
Ms. Louise Gore-Hernandez, teacher.
Mr. Stephen Nanowitz, teacher.
Ms. Linda Impazio, teacher.
Mr. Carlos Colon, teacher.
And finally, longtime graduation volunteer and teacher, Mr. Keith Redier. Please share a round of applause for our returning staff members.
Graduates,
families, and friends,
Lila.
On such a joyous day, we were remiss not to remember our dear friend, Mr. Jeffrey Payton. Mr. Payton left the halls of Atlantic City High School in this world on February 22nd, 2023. Mr. Payton approached each day with a sense of joy and hope that permeated each school. To anyone who knew Mr. Payton, he would use a somber moment like this to crack a joke, usually at his own expense. Graduates, as you move forward in your lives, take a moment out of each day to live like Mr. Payton. The world will be a much better place. The staff and students of Atlantic City High School extend our deepest sympathies to the Payton family. Please take a moment of silence to remember Mr. Payton. Rest in peace, Mr. Payton. Atlantic City High School and Payton's pals will always love you.
Please welcome to the stage seniors Tommy Fan and Sunita Bono.
Good afternoon. My name is Sunita Bono. I would like to thank the class advisors for the class of 2023, Ms. Brandy Johnson and Ms. Latasha Lewis, for their hard work and dedication to our class. Let's give up.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Tommy Pham, and as a class, we have decided to donate our remaining fundraising dollars to next year's senior, junior, sophomore, and freshman classes to give them a head start towards their own fundraising goals for future prom events and graduations. Good luck to the classes of 2024, 2025, 2026, and the incoming class of 2027. We love you and wish you the best of luck. Welcome, Mikey!
Eric Abreu, Zion.
Afzal, Amar Ahmed, Abdullah Asad, Ibad Ali, Paul Aliman Montoya, Christopher Ariana Huerta, Nicholas Ajella, Jason Arana, Axel Ajire Paswani, Muhammad Ali, Abdul Aziz, MD Baki, Alex Valderas Cruz, Khalil Bass, Jada Butler, Shaquan Thompson, Melanie Canas, Maria Carrillo Serrano, Xavier Carson, Your Royal Highness Canon Biscala, Estefania Chavez Perez, Juanira Cherry Montefiore, Juanira Cherry Montefiore, Maria Conroy, Rosemary Cruz Hernandez, Kadira Daniels, Tanya Deal, Madeline Fisher, Alexa Dorado, Mafara Torre, Alexander Donulis, Lajay Doro, Sherry Esquilona Gomez, Daphne Estevez Martinez, Zamira Gage, Marlo Barney Stewart, Tyane Hutch, Ishmael Bell, Jackson Berry, William Bell, Christopher Kruger, Matthew Brock, Abaddon Puyo, David Coleman, Equality Brown, Edwin Katina Castro, Alexander Canales Rodriguez, Ivan Castro, Jonel Castro Verona, Antonio Cedeno, Jabril Chief, Jorgensen Simulus,
Diana Garcia Mello. Anisha Hernandez. Kimberly Hernandez. Isella Hernandez Moreno. Siriana Hayes Wright. Aisha Pancho. Anaya Hamilton Shrew. Kimora Hamilton. Aisha Gaynor. Pamela Guerrero Martinez. Aida Bertini Florio. Avisa Gomez Perez. Andrea Gomez Gutierrez. Amanda Gilbert. Aaliyah Gilbert. Grace Gisler. Amaya Bryant Davis. Crystal Gustavo Vasquez. Crystal Garcia Vasquez. Diana Garcia Vasquez. Osvaldo Cortez. Elvis Cortez. Nahir Cortez. Richard Cortez Velasquez. John Chen. Maddox Chen. Daniel Cohen. David Collins. Jeremiah Price. Juan Cruz. Alexander Cruz Oliveira. Christopher Quazel Day. Giovanni Day. Ali Dahl. Jose Davila Retina. Alexander De La Cruz Vargas. Adrian De La Cruz Dominguez. Justin Lillens. Ramon Garcia Perez. Kyrie Naji Robinson. Amira Miller. Janaya Hicks. Luz Huerta Caibara. Aisha Emma. Anissa Islam. Zazira Jackson. Sanai Jacob. Jaffa Janice. Jamal Sharon.
Daddy!
Milani Jimenez. Prenaya Jones. Brianna Jones. Kyla Jordan.
Claire Kelly. Marina Khan. Masia Khan. Justina Kumba. Kyle Lee. Omar Duran. Zachary Denton. Jacob Downing. Alessi Echevarria. Dara Ferro. Tara Ferro. Damon Fontenot. David Fonville. Jamal Corby. Dylan Ferris. Casanova Rahman Freeman. Irvin Garcia. Ty Gilliam. Yahan Gilliam Day. Bryce Bickford. Josue Gomez Chica. Adrian Gonzalez. Patrick Gonzalez. Anderson Gonzalez Martinez. Tyree Grant.
Mackenzie Morgan. new one.
Eminem.
One new one. Imani Nichols. Tierra Maylor. A few Nina. Azlia Nova. Navea Ortiz. Riti Pari. Meredith Perez Gomez. Alexa Pineda. Joe Marie Pinero Roman. Hillary Perch. Jenna Pratt. Fatiha Rahman. Ilian Aquas Perez. Yai Jimenez Santiago. Sean Johnson. Kwamir Johnson Sharman. Tysier Jones. Jonathan Juarez Lopez. Banayoki Kazan Goku. Amir Khan Tabanda. Stephen K. Kevin Klein. Jeremiah May. Ronnie Lawson II. Ulysses Lorigo Safari. Joshua Eagles. Jason Liu. Flavio Lozano Reyes. Carlos Valentin Flores. Jonathan Martinez. Jonathan Marquis Vargas. Shaheed McLean. Nilima Othman.
Oh, he touches it. Touch it. No, it's opposite.
Angie Ramos. Jacqueline Ramos.
Yeah, he says twice.
Catherine Reyes. Zumeika Reynolds. Jaisha Rios. Nylette Rivas. Tonasia Rowe. Ruby Robledo Vega. Audrey Roman Feliciano. Ruby Romero Lopez. Avina Sefa. Emily Sanchez. Jocelyn Sanchez Rodriguez. Lawani Sanchez Medrano. Bianelis Santos Rodriguez.
Just jealous.
Bibi Sara.
Kariana Shelton.
Rude Rodriguez,
Dr. Small, members of the Board of Education, as principal of Atlantic City High School, I present to you the class of 2023 for graduation.
Thank you.
That's all, folks. Yeah.